The following champion versus champion contest is a no holds barred match and is for the NXT Championship.
Are you guys ready?
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Go! Get up!
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight.
Here's the Rebel Heart turned Blackheart.
I, for one, think we should all be thanking Johnny Gargano for showing us, the WWE Universe, the way.
Yeah, if you ask Gargano, he'll tell you his old way brought short-lived success. The current way keeps him and his family out of time. It's good to take it. It's true. It's not good for us without great work, Gargano. So, what is some people? You?
Me, of course.
Get a mouse in your pocket. Championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost in it.
Emotions always ride high in these matches. Being able to tune out the noise and remain laser-focused could be the difference maker. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a notice call?
Thinking about a pin.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Hooked up.
He is not going to make a mockery of things.
Oh, that startles Johnny.
To the back of the net, Scottish Simple.
Elbow drop. Double axe handle.
solution to this situation fast. Into a neckbreaker. And shoulders are down.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex. Vertical suplex.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Johnny finding an opening. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's returning fire. It's a buster. There's two. Gargano just barely gets the shoulder up.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Straights.
Answering back. Driven into the barricade.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Back in the ring now.
Superstar trying to stay safe again.
Now hits him with the counter. Yeah.
The guillotine is locked in.
And now he's giving you...
Back to the ring.
Stand, stand, stand. Thanks.
This will turn your lights out in a hurry. Oh, we may be moments away from Gargano's demise. Pain in the left back for the reversal. These two shoulders probably will scavenge each other. Looking for the takedown. We're going to cinch it in. There it is. Gargano escape. It's locked in. He's in complete control. Tap out.
What we just saw is another example of what Gargano is doing.